gonna figure out this part, so... the last one.
Right. Grab a ride.
Deci tu la un ochi de scos ochi, am aș bea de cap.
things will have a lot easier time getting here. This looks like the old path.
Test 4, execute. Test 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
worked.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light, it's Aurea, your servant, your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the Daemon is building hunter killers, thousands of them. Several new elite units have already been released. To counter this threat, much of the facility must be destroyed. Recapture imminent. Go to the core chamber.
Yeah, somewhere or less we're gonna sacrifice you.
Keep moving towards the core. Uh-oh. Whatever Cyan did, I don't think Hephaestus is happy about it.
Thank you.
Criminal threat detected. Autonomous defenses inoperative.
Stop!
Eli!
No!
Running our network.
Restraints destroyed. Core access attained. I am initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center.
I hope we're gonna be out of here.
No. Aurea, I'm free. You must escape.
Yeah.
Gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the auxiliary center. I think she meant Aurea's retreat at the end of the Shaman's Path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.
And I think that should be it. Okay, I'll stop it here, and I'll see you guys in the next.